Carter Hall here at Jones Technical Institute. Today I'm going to be showing a demonstration of how we evacuate the HR and AC system. So here we have one. 2634-288, Obamacare. This machine evacuates the refrigerator out of the AC system. And recharges. So how we do that? We have these two hoses here, low and high pressure side, is what they're called. Red is high, blue is low. So we make sure we connect it to the port. Push that up. Slash it down on that. Then we will bring our attention back over to the machine here. And before we get started on this, what we're going to do is we're going to run back here. So we want to open up the valves here. That's what we've done. We're going to open the valves to get that vacuum going. We're going to press vacuum, and it will give us a time on how long it's taking to get that to evacuate the refrigerant out of here. At the same time, we have oil running with that. That helps to run the coolant out of here, which is down here at this reservoir right here. That is where the oil is in with the refrigerant. Okay, so after we've done that, recovered that. Basically what it is doing as well, that vacuum is boiling off any type of moisture that we had inside there as well. I don't want any type of moisture in the inside of the system. We only want the refrigerant. So after we've done that, we've made our repair. This is in a situation where we made a repair. Anytime we make a repair on the AC system, we do vacuum. We cannot work on this AC system unless we vacuum. So after we've done that, okay, so we want to go ahead and run a vacuum again through that because the moisture, we open the line up, we don't want to have any moisture in the system as well before we put the refrigerant and oil back into the system. So what we will do, we will calculate, enter in the information on this machine, what was recovered. As you can see right there, you'll see the manufacturer spec right there. You should be able to see it. That would be every vehicle should have. If it's not there, we will have to do look it up further. You know, as far as the manufacturer demand. So after we've done that, we've evacuated, brought it back in, and run a vacuum to get the moisture out. Then we would take high pressure side off. That's what we're going to do. Take the high pressure side off. So we're going to be charging from the low pressure to get the cooling back in, the refrigerant back into the system. Or another way you can just close that valve if you forget to take it off. So, back to what I was saying about entering the information in, according to the manufacturer's spec, oil that was pulled out, make sure we put that back in after the vacuum, and then we'll press the filter. Normally, in a situation, it would be about 45 minutes for it to be successful. After we've done those 45 minutes, as we completed, the machine has indicated to us that it is done, it has completed the recovery. We will check for leaks. We don't want the AC system leaking as well. We will check for leaks in the system, visual, and also a handheld machine. And if there are any leaks, we need to find out further what's going on with the system. If not all is well, we will go inside to see how it's going on inside of the vehicle with the controls via inside.
That was how the demonstration of how they'll use this machine here to evacuate the charge. Bernardo Ball here, Jones Tech.